Color of the Day with Josie. Today we're looking at aubergine. Aubergine is a deep purple that is considered by the director of the Pantone Color Institute the perfect purple because of its versatility. Aubergine is the French word for eggplant, which, as far as I know, is the only purple vegetable? Beets, maybe? I don't know. That said, I personally think of aubergine as being a bit more muted than the actual color of eggplant, and naturally, there are many colors of eggplant. Fun fact, if you want to mix an eggplant color, you'll need red and blue to make purple, and then a bit of yellow to dull it down, and perhaps a tiny bit of white. That's how you can mix the color. How you can cook the vegetable to make it delicious? Can't help you there. Do you need some color mixing tips? I've got a free guide called Don't Make Mud, and you can get it at josielewis.com/nomud. This has been Color of the Day with Josie.